My Lords and Members of the House of Commons, my government's priority has always been to secure the United Kingdom's departure from the European Union on the 31st of October.